According to the CDC, the timing of flu season is difficult to predict. It varies in different parts of the country and from season to season. It's important to get your annual flu shot in early fall before the flu begins spreading in your community. According to the CDC, an annual flu vaccination is recommended for anyone 6 months of age or older. It's especially important to protect at-risk populations, including those at an increased risk from complications from the flu. People who should not get a flu shot include children younger than 6 months of age and people with severe, life-threatening allergies to any ingredient in a flu vaccine. If you've had a severe allergic reaction to a flu vaccine in the past, it's important to talk with your healthcare provider to determine whether a flu shot is appropriate for you. It's important to get the flu shot every year because the body's protection from the vaccine declines over time. Flu viruses can also vary from year to year, so getting the latest vaccine formulation provides optimal protection. It takes about 2 weeks for your body to build protection after getting a flu shot, so the CDC recommends vaccinating in early fall before flu season typically begins. Because influenza viruses are always changing, the flu vaccine is reviewed annually and updated to offer increased protection. This season, CVS Pharmacy and MinuteClinic offer the standard or quadrivalent flu vaccine, as well as senior dose vaccines for adults age 65 and older.